I'm working on a mobile application that's based on your location, gives you the available services such as wireless sensors, information maps, and any other existing application.
I'm implementing an application that allows users to discover the location while GPS is not working properly.
I'm implementing an indoor navigation system using Bluetooth Low Energy. Its main two parts are finding the user's location and then displaying the path to the destination for the user.
I'm creating an indoor population density map system that helps the users to avoid crowded places according to the data collected from their smartphones.
Implementing a system that allows users to learn more about their surrounding environmental conditions.
The main aim of my project is to create an energy-efficient and reliable data collection platform over Bluetooth technology.
The project implements an innovative social peer-to-peer file sharing system.
The system allows users to share their data directly using Bluetooth to minimize the cellular data consumption. I implemented the server side and the data flow control.
And I implemented the searching algorithm to connect users.
I implemented a smart multi-hub high-quality audio system using Bluetooth Low Energy and Intel Edison.